Hey friends, Robb Wood here, Robb Wood's Ministries. I want to pray a prayer of protection over you, over the coronavirus, over any virus, any disease, any plague, any deadly pestilence. Jesus did say that plagues and pestilences, deadly diseases would come. So just agree with me in prayer if you have fear in your life, if you're concerned, if anyone does have this or you know someone that does have it, I want to pray, first of all, a prayer to inoculate you. This is the vaccination, my friend, in the Holy Spirit. And then if anyone does have this or you're scared about it, I want to eradicate the spirit of fear from yourself. Father, in the name of Jesus, we're claiming, decreeing, declaring Psalms 91. It said 1,000 may fall, you're right, 10,000 on one side. So we don't receive this. We bind and we plead the blood of Jesus Christ over us. We say thank you, Lord, for not what you're doing, but for what you've already done. And Lord, we're asking you to protect us. We're saying we are a coronavirus-free zone, ourselves, our family members, our loved ones, the body of Christ. And if anyone has any fear, Lord, we command the spirit of fear to be broken. God has not given you a spirit of fear, my friends, but of power, love, and a sound mind. So the fear is going, it's gone, and if anyone has contracted this, Father, we're asking for miraculous healing. Isaiah said, by his stripes you are healed, but Peter looked back at the cross, he said, by his stripes you were healed. So friends, you have already been healed from what Jesus has done for you. He paid by the stripes on his back. He took those stripes for your healing. And my question to you, friends, if anyone under the sound of my voice does not have Jesus Christ as Savior, tomorrow's promise to no man, certainly no one's immortal under the sound of my voice, and eternity's without measure. And the question I have for you is, where are you going to spend eternity? Either with Jesus in heaven or separated from God in a place that Christ taught about called hell. Are there demons in hell? Yes. Is there fire in hell? Yes. Am I trying to scare the hell out of some of you? Absolutely, in the name of Jesus. I'm trying to scare the hell out of you so heaven can come. So say this prayer with me. Say, Jesus, come on, out loud. The Bible says if you confess with your mouth, believe in your heart that God raised Jesus from the dead, you shall be saved. Say, Jesus, thank you for dying on the cross for my sins. Thank you for being my Lord and Savior. And God bless you if you prayed that prayer. I hope you're protected. I know you're protected against this demonized, deadly virus, this coronavirus. Be blessed in Jesus' name.